In SOLIDWORKS, you can create virtual or internal components. This component only exists within the assembly and not in any folder. With the assembly open, you press the Insert Component and select New Part or New Assembly, or use a shortcut toolbar. Now press the screen where you want the component inserted. Notice that the file is fixed when you insert it. You can now, using Edit command, create the model content and edit it like a normal component. Or open the model by right-clicking on it and pressing Open. If you want to save a model, the model as a wheel file, you simply right-click on the model and press Save Part in External File or Save Assembly based on the model type. When doing this, you get the following dialog box. Now select the name and the file location for the file. You can add several files to that list by holding down Control when you select them, and select the Save command.